Hello you awesome people. Today we have a slightly strange lyric prank video. The song will be a classic, Treat You Better by SHAWN MENDES. Basically some of the members of the volleyball team are currently dating people and their ship partners want to break them up. Enjoy the show. Tiny giant number 2 added Sugoira, Kiru, Guess Monster, Iwezumi, Sayakashi, and y'all dumb to the group chat. The hurt ones. 10:58 PM. Guys. What is this Hinata? Hey, the hurt ones? Do I even know you guys? Ditto. A group chat. I can already tell this is going to be bad. Hear me out. We all like someone that is dating someone else. How would you know? And? Oi, what the fuck? This is private information. I am intrigued. I don't appreciate being called out like this. Just hear me out. Oh, at Guess Monster, who is it? Obviously a Shijima, are you blind? WH. Wait, but a Shijima isn't dating anyone. Yeah, I know, but he's super blind anyway, so Tendao can be in on this. You are not wrong. Okay, but can we talk about how on earth Kenma got a boyfriend? Okay, just thinking about it makes me mad. Some fuckwad said he'd buy him a Switch if Kenma dated him and Kenma just agreed. Sigh. At Sayakashi, as for you, who is Bakuto dating? A girl. But who though? What's their connection to him? She's just one of his fangirls. And how do you feel about her? She'll be gone within a week. It's how it always is. Yikes. At least you're confident. I've pretty much come to terms with how it's going to be between Bakuto and I. No, don't say that. That's depressing sad face. Can we move on? At y'all dumb, what's the situation with the shy freckles setter? Why should I tell y'all? I can answer that. Yamaguchi is dating this guy in his class. Who's a dick? Same situation here. He treats Yams like shit and I keep telling him to break up, but he just looks at me sadly. It's torture. Ikora just laughs it off. Makes me want to punch. Skull and crossbones. That's an oof. And you, sugar? He's dating YUI. I like her and all. But. He doesn't really like her, he's just dating her out of pity. Yikes. That's kind of a dick move though. Sure, but it's just because Daichi is too nice. Yeah, but it's getting old. He shouldn't let her on. Right. So, I have a plan. What is it? Drumroll please. Dot dot dot. No. Buzzkills. All of you. The plan. Treat You Better by SHAWN MENDES. Oh god. A lyric prank? That song is good for this scenario. Yeah, but should we really be singing this stuff? Shouldn't we just talk to them? We can talk to them after. This is just to get the ball rolling. Well, I'm down. Shocked face. Anything to get Yams away from that aswipe. Same. Ditto. LMFAO first fuckward and now aswipe. I'll do it too, sounds fun. Yay. I dunno. I don't even think Bakuto likes guys. Oh come on. Bakuto likes everyone, smiley face. Dot sot sot. Come on Akashi. If it goes badly you can always just say it was a lyric prank. I guess. Fine. Great. It'll be on the big group chat. Wait, what? Isn't this kind of private? Nothing is private in the volleyball game. What he said. Dot dot dot. Whatever. Let's go. Group chat. I heart volleyballs. 11:22 PM. At I like milk. What? At Daichi. Yeah? At Bakuto the awesome. Akashi. At don't text me. What about the username, do you not understand? At Great King. Iwa. At Yamaguchi. Tsuki. At Ashijima Wakatoshi. Yes. Tenda. Oops, some shit is about to go down, homies. I'm here. Me too, smiling face with halo.
I won't lie to you.
Okay.
I know he's just not right for you.
Huh? Sugar?
And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want.
Iwa. I thought we already talked about this. Stop judging my relationship.
And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop.
Tsuki, what are you saying?
I know I can treat you better than he can.
Yeah, no shit. Oh. Wait, what? I don't actually like him, you know. Capital I. You're so stupid. I broke up with him as soon as I finished my game. Eyes. Eyes. What? You never told me. Yeah, well, I thought it was pretty obvious. So what now? Shrug. You wanna date me instead? OHH. The T. Damn. Sure. Ooh. You better actually like me though. Okay. Kenmakuru is crying with tears of joy. Don't text me is a flying. Got to go guys. Kuru is a flying.
And any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
Tender, what has gotten into you?
Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead?
I. What? I never knew you felt this way.
I know I can treat you better. Better than he can.
Sugar, what? Are you saying you want to be together? Hinata, the fuck are you talking about? I'm not dating anyone. Wait, what? I thought you were dating a girl that you always walk home with, now loudly crying face. Moron. We are chemistry partners, we have to go to my place to work on our project. She's been kind enough to wait for me until I'm done with practice. Hinata, you dumb as bricks. What? For real? Yeah. Phew. But wait.
Stop time for you.
Face with wide open eyes and flushed cheeks. Tsuki, I had zero idea.
The second you say you'd like me to.
Akashi loudly crying face. Are you serious?
I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing.
Oh my god, is this a dream?
Baby, just to wake up with you will be everything I need.
Who damn? Whoa. Sugar, is this a joke? You never said anything when YUI and I started dating. I thought you didn't like me like that. WH, I just wanted you to be happy. You were wrong. Oh my god. I'm going to talk to her right now. Poor YUI sad face. EI Sugar, go get your man. Wait, is dating within the team really smart though? Shut up, Inoshita. Okay, okay, geez.
And this could be so different, tell me what you want to do.
I'm not following Tendao. He wants to be more than friends, what is there to follow? Oh.
Cause I know I can treat you better than he can.
Tsuki, don't play with me right now. I'm not. I am by no means the best, but I can be so much better than him. I actually care about you and I would never hurt you. I thought you said you didn't feel that way about me though. I lied. I was stupid. Correction. You are stupid. Please. Break up with him and be with me. Loudly crying face. Of course. Sorry, Tsuki. The fuck are you apologizing for? I don't know. Dating him? Oh. Fucker doesn't deserve you. Face with wide open eyes and flushed cheeks. I'll just go talk to him now. I'm coming with you. I don't know if that's a good idea. You can't stop me. Yamaguchi and y'all dumb are a flying. Another one.
And any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
Akashi face with big pleading eyes. Are you seriously saying that you like me? Yes, Bakuto. I'm tired of watching you take girls you don't care about. Just be with me. It'll be so easy. Loudly crying face. Okay, Bakuto is dying of happiness, of course. Haha, thank god.
Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead?
Iwa.
I know I can treat you better. Better than he can.
Okay, Iwa. Okay. Wait, really? Of course you've always been there for me. Well shit, I would have done this earlier then. Oh my god. I just got it. Haha, you and I understood before. Huh?
Give me a sign, take my hand, we'll be fine.
Tendao, do you really like me like that?
Promise I won't let you down.
Oh, I know that already. Smiling face.
Just know that you don't. Down.
I know that, moron, you're the only one who's been able to keep up with me. Or.
Cause I know I can treat you better than he can.
I already told you we're not dating. Can I join in?
And any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
Right, but is that you though, thinking face? Ouch. Burn.
Tell me why are we wasting time?
You know how much I despise wasting time. Honestly, I don't quite understand the concept of liking someone, but you are special to me. That's okay, Wakatoshi. I don't need a label, I just need you to be by my side. Oh, and don't date anyone else. That is implied. Tendao. The student became the teacher. Tanaka, can you please be quiet and stop ruining my ship's cute moments? How can I ship have cute moments? It is an inanimate object. Haha, you are one of a kind. Question mark. Face blowing a kiss. Ashijima wants to know how to respond, but, for the life of him, cannot figure out how Tendoi got that strange icon to show up.
I'm on all your wasted ground when you should be with me instead.
I'm working on it. Ooh.
I know I can treat you better.
I don't doubt it, heart.
Better than he can.
But Kyuto is a happy emotional mess. Did Asahi just steal that last line from me? Oh, sorry, Hinata. Wait. Line. This song is such a bop, bro. Second that. Wait, this was all a lyric prank. What is a lyric prank? Wait, loudly crying face. Technically, yes, but we really just used it to say what we were feeling. Oh, face with big pleading eyes. So you do want to be together? More than anything, but Kyuto. Insert keyboard smashing, you're gonna make me cry. Heart. Are all the couples done? I have to admit that was cute, but I have never felt more single in my entire fucking life. Ahahaha, felt that. Oh, hush. Yours is coming. Question mark. You? Noya simping emojis. No. Loudly crying face. Broken heart. Dot dot dot. Him. Who? Smiling face with halo. By now. Haki Yoko, wait. Kiyoko is a flying. Smirking faces because Tanaka is a little bitch. Thanks for watching, guys. Reminder that my videos are usually standalones. For example, yes, Tsukiyama was a thing in my older video, but in this one they are not together yet. Anyways, enjoy the mini cliffhanger. Also, I ship Tanaka and Kiyoko, they are canon. Not Enatana, I'm sorry. I feel so neglected. Shut up.